others. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound. As if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity. A living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a
was
container
that
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. They have you. I know you.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron Resonance fully. It is. It's changing me. I've seen. Shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. Oh, it's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron Resonance Amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape, the part that we can perceive. I honestly think there's the resonance it emits, the frequencies. We've never seen anything like it. We've built a container for it, and we brought it in. This changes everything. It's beyond our understanding. We have brought so many questions with us through that hole in the wall. I will dedicate... I'm never going home.
From ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming. This HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Why did you... This was a mistake.